How long do you think it would take to transform this illustration into this, or even this? You might be cringing thinking about it, but it's not as daunting as you may think. Let me show you how Project Neo adds a new dimension to your workflows, and easily allows you to create endless variations from a single design. You can even now use your 3D shapes to restyle and reimagine your scenes into whole new compositions. Here I am working in Project Neo on what appears to be the same illustration, but in fact, this is a 3D scene that my colleague Luke started building out. The camera can be rotated with either the right mouse button, or by using the sliders. The lighting can be adjusted. And of course, it's fully editable with Neo's easy-to-use tools and controls. Simply grab a shape, pop it on your design, and edit away. If you need more flexibility, hop into edit mode, where you'll find additional controls to help push and pull your shapes to perfection. Maybe to match the style I'm going for, I'll switch the mode of this shape over to color, and push it down to paint this element directly onto the cat's body. And to make sure it matches my other shapes, I can easily copy the style from one and paste to another. Finally, you can even blend objects into others, and it's oh so satisfying. Before I get too carried away with blending, I may now want to throw this over to Illustrator to continue my project. So up under Styles, I'll first want to make sure it's set to either Pixel Art or Expressive. And within these styles, additional color options are available, giving you more control over not just the base color, but also the shadow and highlight colors as well. Next, I'll enable the scene's frame so I can set up our exported view. Then I'll rotate the camera into place, making sure to show more of the cat's face. I'm also going to disable the floor for a cleaner design. Now, over under the Share button, I can send an SVG of this design straight to Illustrator, where I can then seamlessly keep working. And best of all, everything you see is completely vector, so I can immediately start incorporating it in my logo design, branding, and even use Illustrator's mockup feature to preview what it'll look like on merch and products. Switching back to Neo for a moment, I started working on a different variation of this cat, and I want to share it with a client. Up under Download, I can export in a variety of formats, including PNG, JPEG, SVG, and even videos. Turntables are a ton of fun to share. Finally, Neo is collaborative. I can share a link with my teammates so they can check out this masterpiece from every angle imaginable, without having to download a separate application. If you want to experience this new dimension for yourself and see what the community has been creating, head on over to projectneo.adobe.com, where you can even learn directly from Neo's community by opening any project in the gallery to see how the artist made it. And there you have it! Endless variations all from a single design using a familiar and fun tool, straight from the web.